certainly it's an element of free speech, but the question is whether it can be regulated when it's corporations. It was not individual speech. It was not you and me. It was restrictions on corporate.
Your face is here. There's Tipper over there.
It could. It has that potential.